opinion on our website at news12.com.
All right, Christina, thanks very much. Well, you can soon bid on jewelry worn by